And the first amphibian to emerge from the water. The only animal sounds to be heard on land are the whirrs and hums of insects.